Hey, how's it going, boys? Respect for more GPF action. What is up, man? How's it going? Ooh. Oh shit, did I knock it down by accident? Whoops. Whoa. It's my head. Okay, there we go. What up? Okay, there's like so much things to do today, holy shit, because there's like a new event right now. And yeah, that's the biggest news of the day. I don't think he got fired. He's just probably got stepping down, I guess. But well, I guess y'all know that now. HRT is a mistake, I guess. But yeah, I don't even know who the hell that was until people are mentioning it. So yeah. Yeah, he was. Yeah, that I read that earlier. But I didn't know he was like the original GPF developer or producer or whatever. Yes, so now Win is officially going to be the weakest element. Hey! Yes. What a meme. Water is now going to be the new god. R.I.P. Justice. Hey, fire. I do want to see what's gonna happen now, because since our wee memer has stepped down. So yes, I'm actually very curious to see how's the game gonna turn out. You know, it's kinda like like how Ben Brode is handling Hearthstone stuff. And you know how with him around, everything seems to be turning to shit. So it feels like Ben Brode just stepped down from Hearthstone, you know? Something like that. But yeah. But yeah, we'll see. I'm actually very curious to see what's he gonna do right now. Fuck the win. I wanna see Earth, man. I wanna see Earth prevail, man. Everything, I've been hearing way too much like fire, water, like Earth still feels very underrated right now. Even though they have their new Bale Axe build or some shit. Because of the Idol Master stuff. I know, right? Fucking priest of his, man. What was that? Oh yeah, the purifier meme is so... The purifier meme is so real, man. Okay, Alright, like, so I'm gonna do my Magnum Fest first. Yeah, man. Fucking Purify, man. That has to be like the most shittiest card I've ever seen. Nah, I'm not doing that, bro. Fire Fist. Wait, is an unknown? How is it unknown when it's not even collab? What happened? Oh, it's not? What? Nah, you know what? I'm just... Fuck it. I'm just too slow. Excuse me. Fucking A. Come on, man. My get a SWAT. Nice try, bro. No, man. But why Fist though? I mean, what would Fist actually do anything for Fire right now? Don't Fire have like crap tons of unknowns already right now? Oh, the class weapon? What? I'm not too sure. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought it was like a rule that only collabs would be giving out unknowns. It was like an unspoken rule or some shit. What happened to that? Did they change that ever since HRT left? Man, everyone's gonna get like power creep because of that, man. Unknowns is going to be dropped like every certain event. It's not based on collab anymore. But I don't know, man. The meme came true, bro. The meme came true. The meme is true.
Here,
Okay, I guess nobody wants this yet, right? And I found out today there's like 4 members left. It's like, whoa, 4 members left today. I wonder why. I don't know, probably because of the recent results. I'm not sure if I should even farm the new weapon. I don't know, man. No more full of gems. Oh well. And another one. Oh, if it's unknown, it should be EX, right? Oh, this is EX one. Okay. So it's not as strong, but still. Wow, I see. Fishman entered too late. Did I refresh today? Oh. Okay, I need to clear something though. Damn. What should I use for 14? Alright, I can just... Fuck, let's just do this. Does it matter? No, it doesn't matter. Yeah, I thought fire has like way too many unknowns, man. Like, oh fuck. Oh, that was only half HP. Fire needs more love, but I think they need like different weapons, right? Instead of unknown weapons. Like for free to play players. They need to fucking change the Magnus for Colossus. Please get rid of staffs. Add a new weapon or some shit for Colossus. Then at least I can use up my 300 fucking animals. Can't go to hell now. Four star Athena weapons, wow! Yeah, that's like crazy though. Pay to win. Where is that character? There you are. And another MVT door. Thank God I'm not using claws, right? Meteor stamina is a mistake, yeah man. No man, they need to make new elements. In before, a 7th element will be introduced. Oh snap! I hope they don't do that though, holy shit. I was playing but I wasn't farming for Fenrir. Because I was so bad against Fenrir. I can't kill the 120 version. It took too much effort just to kill 120, let alone the level 80 one. Fenrir was such a bitch to kill. For my situation at that time.
Kimi no chikara to naro. Skoshi honkyou desu.
Nirvana. Fuck Nirvana, man. You know, with like so much things to do, I might actually skip co-op today. You have to remember, I didn't have song back then. Oh, is it Fishman? Oh, it is Fishman. I got song much later after the Spendry as well. I mean, I did get song like not too long ago, right? That was like on my birthday. And Fenrir was like a month or two before. Was it a month? I think it was a month before. I didn't even have like any bow. Oh wait, I do. It's at 0 stars. I didn't even bother like max limit breaking it. Like, eh. And also one of the reasons I didn't bother because my water is like the weakest link. It'll be way too much effort just to pump them up. So I'm like, eh, fuck it. Shit, 18? Oh my god, I only have 9 left after this. Oh my god, dude. Should I? I probably need to save up, but... I think I should start doing this. Fuck you! Okay, I think I should start doing this. Oh, fucking Leviathan and Colossus, man. I don't like them. But I have to do it, because I have way too much. Yeah, water is so strong now because of Varuna and the bullshit. I guess stamina weapon. Oh no! Okay, whoever wants Leviathan, you can please take it, I don't care. Because fuck Leviathan, man. Nope. Wow, I'm doing so much damage, what the fuck? Oh! I didn't notice this too landed. I was like wondering why is he doing so much damage. I have not touched Leviathan or Colossus like in months. And it returns me with nothing. Hey. Oh, is it? The meta is slowly shifting, I think, right now. because of all these new weapons coming out.
私が先陣を切ろう。君の力となろう。空の彼方に消え失せろ。滅びを授けよう。下がっていろ。任せておけ。
Oh, and for the event today, I'm just probably gonna skip everything. Cause I just want to progress through really quickly. I want to spend more time in Magna Fest, that's why. I'm not sure if I have any left. I'm not sure if I have any left because I did farm quite a few of them. I did host quite a few of them this morning. I need to double check. Oh, he landed again? What? Stamina is good because in HR raids you're probably going to keep your HP to full anyway, so... Yeah, because I find like Chef's Swords in general are falling behind now because of the drop rate, while others seems to have much better drop rates. And you can technically farm them better because you can exchange them with pendants or what shit, I don't know. But you need Varuna to make it really godlike though. If Lights gets stamina weapon, then, I think stamina is like the new thing, you know, like whoever, like any element that gets stamina is probably going to be OP, you know, because of how the end game looks like right now. End game is like, it's either you stay alive, it's like either you have full HP or you're just dead. Oh, nobody's joining? Wait, did I give the wrong code? 45236, right? Yeah. Nobody coming in? Nobody coming in, I'm just gonna open it to public. Bonito. Light is so hard to farm, that's the problem. Fishman. Wanna bet it's gonna be a summon? Oh, it's a dagger. I wonder why. Maybe because I've not done this for so long. Wow, it's a dagger. Whee. That's probably like my third one. After so long, that's perfect. Wait, how many have? 1, 2. 2, I'm running really low on that. 341, man. Should I host this? He has way too much HP, man. R.I.P. I think I'm just gonna do this. Wait, what did I choose? I chose chef, right? Yeah. Sorodo wa tomeranenu. Toki wa michita. Dude, if they actually made the drop rate for the sword much higher, things gonna go down, man. Things gonna fucking go down, yo. He's looking for a job now. You wait and see. HRT is gonna be a pro streamer. Yeah, man. Oh man, I can't wait to do a collab stream with him. Oh boy! That's gonna be fucking stupid. You see HR streaming Dota is dead. Oh no! What is he doing? No! What the fuck, dude? Bruh! Okay, fine, I'm just gonna open it. What the hell? Is this like one hit away, man? Oh boy. So has the meme lord decided where to go next for his guild? I'm actually wondering whether should I really stay here or should I find another one. I mean, I don't mind them actually. My current gear is alright, it's just that I can't communicate with them. I mean, I can somewhat do it, but so much trouble. By the way, I can somewhat improve my Neep language. What do you know? Another fucking summon! Holy shit! Man, it's only but a dream to get like a legit chef sword on stream. Man, them swap memes. But it's no fun if you're just doing it on record, man. The fun comes when you're doing it live, man. But yeah, the joy from that is like, holy shit, yo. Masaka, kore wa uso. Uso baka na. Oh my god, the fucking weep phrases. I don't think the event is shit though, but I'm not doing it yet. I'm gonna do Magna Fest first.
Ooh.
Whoa! Yep, yeah, the salt man. I'm called the Salt Lord for a reason, right? Dude, I should make a shirt out of that, man. On a scale to 1 to... 1 to... 1 to... Holy shit, I want! If I made a Salt Lord shirt, will you get it? I'm wondering how to do it though. Oh, I can make a superhero team out of that. Oh man, damn son. Oh, I just realized 6 is paralyzed. R.I.P. Someone's gonna get a drop right now. Someone's getting a sword right now. SSR sword, let's go. Someone's getting it. It won't be me for sure. If he comes to the chest, I'll buy 10. Damn. No swords, not even an SR sword, I'm sad now. Oh wait, I need to use up my BP. Yeah, why not? Imagine his chef sauce resets yearly. Oh man, the power creep is real. I wish they did though. It's not so bad. One year is a long time, you know. But recess once a year does feel like it's much better, you know. Yeah, I know, right? Reset is just a dream. Hey, the mom. No, that girl, bro. It was just part of the dream. Oh man, you see, the moment I start doing Colossus again, you see the stuff drops again. So I'm thinking, it's like, oh, is that how they program the RNG now? You have to not do that specific raid for like few months, then you'll drop again. Oh shit, no. Yes, I forgot to do this. That is such a shit. Yeah, man. Imagine you do like one every 2 months, one chef, and then you just get a drop. Oh man, I would totally do that. But I find it hard to believe that that's really gonna happen. Every 2 months, one sword is a lot, you know. Oh yeah, that will work too, yeah. Did he lag there? Oh shit, yeah, like how I got Eugen amid someone really, really emo. It was really not my intention to do that, but okay. See, I just triggered someone already. See? I told you, right? But honestly, it's not just you, like, some other guys that I know that are really, 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 you know, that, so, yeah. Come on, it's not like a control RNG, right? And, like I said, I just wanted moons, man. I just wanted them dupes. But they decided to give me that, so what can I say, what can I do? You don't even have a chef sweat. I think I got one from a box. I can't remember. One is from a red box, one is from a normal box. I can't recall them. Just ruining your life. Oh no. Yeah, like, you know, like, you just go back like a few minutes ago, man. I just got an Leviathan dagger just like that, and it wasn't my intention to get it either. I'm just like, why not? Let's just do that for fun and shit, you know? Okay. Let's try doing fucking Colossus, man. I think I'm just gonna get like stuff for no reason again, I guess. It's like not my intention to do it, but it decided to give me anyway, you know? Just to get people triggered. Because I don't have like, I'm not even like making a fire team right now. You get what I mean? Even my water team is like super shit right now, and then it just drops me. Like, not like getting one dagger from it right now will make any difference, so what's the fucking point? Whoever wants this stupid fucking boss. Can I actually get it to half HP now? Oh damn, I can. Oh, probably because of this. Just give me make a war with him. That's a lot of damage. Oh. Did I type wrongly? Or nobody gives a shit about this boss at all? Oh, okay. I thought nobody gave a shit about this guy. I didn't hear that clink clink sound, so I thought like nobody's coming in. Yeah, exactly. it's dead. What are the odds of it dropping, man? I don't know, man, it could, but I don't really feel it yet. See? Not yet. Not yet, man. Not yet. Maybe one of these is just—it's gonna drop one of these tries. Something tells me it might. Oh yeah, it doesn't matter, right? Because he doesn't have overdrive. Siegfried? He's like, eh. He's alright to water bosses. Yeah, he's okay. It's not really like super good. I think it's okay when he finds when you actually get him to like 100, I think. But I feel like he falls behind on certain characters, but I think he's okay. I mean, once he's 100, him and Keg plus 1 DPS, I think you're good to go. Excuse me.
Ogama Glow's
Now I want him to hit Janu. Like, if he actually hits Janu, his dimensional cleave thingy, you're gonna see a stuff drop. Oh, no stuff voice. No stuff voice. Of course, man. I'm a prophet. Come on, man. My prediction says it's spot on in most cases. See? No stuffs. Okay, looks like I've completed my Brandon collection. So that's good, I guess. At least it's good to know that I can actually get it to half HP easily now. Cause I remember last time even with this thing I couldn't do it. I got a feeling I could actually get my dagger to 150 very very easily after this. Because I already have like what you call that? A lot of SR light weapons, angel weapons, I mean. Oh, right, I forgot. Oops, shit, my bad. Since I'm like casting all this shit, it takes a while, so you guys can come in first before 6. Did I type that correctly? 6, yeah. Why, shall? Good luck with that, bro. In water dagger? No, I'm referring to my Bahamut dagger. Oh! I just realized something. My assault time is over. Rift. Oh, now I'm gonna die. I forgot to see. I'm getting my ass handled right now. I wasn't looking at the time at all. Come on, man, dimensional cleave on Janu. Damn. No stuff, boys. You got no stuff today, boys. Sad. Come on, last try, come on. I'm gonna watch this. He's probably dead already if I refresh. Damn! No stuff. Oh no! Alright, now a selfie. Oh shit, wrong button. My bad. Oops, no, my bad. Ah, the misclicks is real, man. Nobody's gonna see what item I got this time. Nobody saw it! I don't even know! Alright, let's find out, I guess. Oh shit, it is! Wait, is it? No, oh wait, Sophie, okay. I read wrongly, can I? My bad. Ah, come on, man, this stupid fucking thing. I keep peeking on it. No. It's a selfie, I was right. Come come on, man. It's a selfie, bro. Chill the fuck out. Don't be all salty, man. Come on. I was just poking you guys, man. I told you it was a selfie, man. Told you. I fucking told you, man. My prediction is spot on. What are you talking about, man? He didn't hit his dimensional cleave on Janu, man. What are you talking about? If he hits Janu, then yeah, stuff would drop. But no, he didn't get it. Oh, bro. I have 200 fucking items here that I can use. Include that also includes like lots and lots and lots of fodders. Alright, I'm gonna, you know what guys, I don't know, I've been like doing co-op like every fucking day, but I think I'm just gonna skip today. Cause I think there's like way too much shit I need to do. So right now I'm going to do the event first. I have not clicked that until now, by the way. The northern tip of the remote island is said to be concealed a mysterious palace. I feel like skipping everything because I want to like speedrun this thing. There's like so much shit I need to do and I can't stay up long. God, it's a mistake.
もっと地図はちゃんとある?うん、大丈夫なの。もうカバンにしまったの。なの。そう。じゃあ、この地図は何かしら?え?あ、素敵な地図ですね。リリーズミステイク。ですね。じゃないわよ、もう。ほら。
Yes, it's Emilia Tan.
Arigato nano, Erin-chan. Hontou ni daijoubu kashira? Doushite Sunegura Achika-sama wa? Yappari, Riri ni shimei wa hayai wa?
Uu, Riri wa shimei suru yo. Ippa ni haru wo sagasu tabi ni deru no.
それに急がないとリリーたち絶滅するかもしれないんでしょ?それはそうだけど他の姫様たちも探してるし。リリー、頑張る!待っててね、エリンちゃん。じゃあもう一度おさらい。外の世界の注意事項について。 私たちクリスタリアは人間とは根本的に異なる種族よ。
Seriously, she sounds a lot like her exact character as Amelia, you know?
姿形は似ているけど、人間は霊気を放たないし、物事に対する考え方も異なるの。はい。ご飯もちょっと違うんだよね。あ、そうなの?
そういうのはあまり知らないわ。クリスタリアの大半はこの表彰球にこもってるけど、人間は世界中に住んでるそうよ。必要以上に関わらないように。関わるときは油断しないようにね。はい。挨拶が大事なんだよね。こんにちは、リリーの名前はリリーです。落ち着くものですが。
Did she just make a fucking pun? Oh my god.
Ah! Futsutsuka monyu... Nah... Eto... Fu... Tsu... Tsu... Ka...
Kakawaru ki manman... Nandemo isshoukeimei nandakara... Hontou wa uchiki de okubyou nano ni... Ato... Ii? Mochiron wakatteru to wa omou kedo... Subaru ni chikazuite wa dame yo.
Did she just say... Oh my god, I thought she said Subaru. Dude, oh my god, ReZero is like in my head, man. I thought I heard Subaru. It's so Baru. What the fuck?
絶対にね。
はい、ナノ。
ナノ。
おさらい終わった？
ええ。一番大事なことはね。
お花畑ってどんなのだろう。外の世界は動物も大勢いるんだよね。
OK?
そうみたいね。まあ、私も書物で読んだくらいしか知らないけど。
春を見つけたら、お花、エリンちゃんが好きなの、いっぱい摘んで帰るからね。
リリ
ー。ねえ、今日は一緒に寝てもいい？旅する前の最後の夜だから。
一緒に？またみんなに呆れられるわよ。私が甘やかすから、リリーは年の割に子供っぽいって。
ぽい。
お願いお願い、一緒にゴロゴロするの。
わかった。しょうがないわね。
やったー！大好き、エリンちゃん。
So Lily sets off on a quest to find Spring to fulfill the mission of the Crystalia. The outside world turns out to be far harsher than she ever imagined. But after a few months, she finally happens upon what? Happens what? Okay, it comes in the form of comes in the form of Sora, a young captain of a group of Skyfarers. Damn right, man! I'm so awesome. On an outlying island live three diverse groups of inhabitants. There are people, humans, dwarves, Eruns, and Harvins. Subaru, the fiery beast folk from the Wolf Fireland, and Crystalia, icy humanoids from the Ice Crystal Palace. This group's history of conflict is about to erupt into a final great war. That is, unless a brave little girl can stop it. I kind of want this guy to be voiced as Sugita, man. Damn. Okay, whatever.
Konnichiwa, Lily desu. 趣味はあやとりで。おまんじゅうの皮が好きなクリスタリアです。頑張ります。ナノ。
ナノ。I think I'm just gonna use this team. I'm too lazy to switch.
リリーに任せるの。
Guys, I'm just gonna speedrun this thing. I'm just gonna skip this shit because you wanna speedrun this thing. There's so many things I want to do tonight. I'll go through a story some other time. When there isn't any Magna Fest. Suzuki Ikazuchi. Tomorrow's the last day, yeah. It's like you. Yep, tomorrow is the last day. Which is why I kinda want to do more Magnus. I mean, not to mention I haven't finished Gawain's Fate episode yet. Thank you.
Do I even need this? Oh man, I must sleep. If I fucked up my sleep time in any way, I'll be so fucked at work. I've never seen this guy before. Is he new? I've never seen that the mob color before. I think they just made it. Does anyone know how many chapters are there? The usual amount is like what, 6, 7? Oh, 7? Okay. Does this event only gives like fire weapons? It's kind of weird that it gives fire weapons instead of water. I mean, that's what everyone's saying, so I guess so. Oh, that's a new mob. I never seen that mob before. That's new. It's a hippo. It's a fucking hippo, man. Beast. This looks exactly like a normal mob. Wow. Wow, I have a friend that has Varuna, wow. Oh, I see. Oh well.
Mada, ikeru? Oitsumeru wa?
There's a few landed, I guess. Oh man, I should have brought my dark team instead, I think. No! What the fuck? Whoa, that fucking hurts. Oh yeah, I'm still using that point thingy on my light team. I forgot. See? Why do I have more points than usual? Okay. Subaru, man. That's Subaru, yo. Another Baha. I'm sure a lot of you would join anyway, right? Because it's a Bahamut. Unless it's already public then. RIP. Chapters, let's go. But it's just very sad. Come on, man. Ah, oh, shit, wrong team. Never. Oh. What? Oh, Erin or Lily. Okay, rip. Nani? Of course, who doesn't? I like being carried too. Totally leech that, yo. Oh, the rabbits. Oh, fuck, wrong button. Oh, I forgot about her. Rip. Oh, Lily is captured. Okay, never mind. Thought why I can't use her. So is there like a lot of people in there already? Oh, she went home. It's fine. Gokurou-sama. Hyoshoukyu kara houshou ga. Give it! Give me an SSR ticket, man. Fuck you. Oh, she's mad as fuck. So if it's 7 chapters, then it's supposed to be a boss after this, right? What? I want my reward too. Really? Seriously? Nobody's in that Bahamut? Okay. Fine. Oh wow. Wait, do you even need that many? I'm sure you're all fine, right? No, oh, coming to Leech, what are you talking about, bro?
Mada, ikeru? Kukuzu. Mae yo kocho! Yaiba no odori, Kagura no gotoku!
Watashi ga moriage yo! So annoying. Chiru kiite pa! Ah, oh, fuck, forgot this. Damn.
Tuning up, Anzenda. What is it?
Bonito.
Tuning abandoned.
Oh, I forgot. Oops. Never mind. One more thing. Can someone clear all? Is that like not a clear all at all? Seriously? No, I don't think I'll die from this. This is doing the stupid whatever thing, right? There's multiple hits at once. Yeah. You know, I feel like even though we have 10 people, right? We are not doing enough damage. You know, in comparison to the ones that we beat deep before, I think it ended much faster. Well. Do we even have a holy saber? Seriously, do we even have a holy saber? We don't! Oh, we don't. We got one. Okay, never mind. Is he still alive? Oh, thank God. Good job, man. Kill, 25 and 5%. You know, honestly, I think you should just open public now because there's only 10 of us here. And it's going down way too slow, man. I mean, we already passed the 25% mark, so I think it's fine to just open the public right now. Woo! Okay. Break it, man. Break it. Break it. Come on, break it, man. Yes. Whoa, Agni. It's a fire lord! Oh yeah! Never mind. Am I dead? Plus, I don't remember him doing that much damage for that, so.
Yaiba, Hirugai, Genji no goto, watashi ga moriagegeyo. Mae, 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 sooda, sooda, sooda. Takamie noboru jama o suru no nara, tada kiru no mi. Kiru, 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 ki
No shield. No phalanx. That's way too much for summons though. If there's no phalanx then RIP. No phalanx. Nope. Grip. Grip. You should just open to public now, honestly. Grip. Come on, Narumiya, counter it. Damn, she didn't counter. Oh, I got a VP, yay! Yay, merits.
ご苦労様。 表彰級から報酬があるわ。 受け取って。
Okay, I'm not sure what team should I use. His super is one target only, right? Yeah. You grand order. Now. Can you land?
お見せしましょう。星の力を。この喜び、あなたに教えて差し上げましょうか。行くぞ。行くぞ。行くぞ。行くぞ。
Leech, wow. Them leeches, man. Fuck. I had to waste one part for this. No. The question is, which team should I use for this? I don't have a Bahamut, so I guess I'm just gonna Odin, I guess. Sure. He looks kinda cool though. Oh, you missed, Rip. Oh, this guy doesn't get debuffed? Okay, then I just fucked up. But for some reason the charm landed, so I don't know when. It's like all the ones with high accuracy missed, but the charm landed. Hmm. Okay, sure. Even the chump rocked, man. Yeah, that failed. What?
研ぎ澄ませ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ逃げ
weak. I should use my fucking dark team instead. But I do want to see what's his super like. Oh wow, he landed. Yep, my duck team definitely works better on this guy. He's annoying though. Oh, he has a 50% proc as well. Okay. What's that firestorm thing? Wow, okay. At least she did hit quite a few, I guess. Oh, that missed. That was quite useless, but okay. I think I should heal though. Is my sub off? Why didn't it appear? Oh shit, I disabled it, rip. Okay, no mind. I'll check that later. Paralyzed! Oh, he's dead. Okay, now mind. Jesus Christ, he's already 80%. It's morphin' time! Is he supposed to be a Power Ranger or something?
Lily is our wish. And you?
Yeah, man. I'm the whole of the whole world, man. I'm awesome. I'm fucking awesome, yo! Alright, GG.
Lee,
nano, all day. flame breast. What? What do I get for the gold stuff? Oh. So this is the one, huh? So that's the OP shit. So you get one duel there, I think. $1 million. Is this even good? Eh. Small boost. Eh. You can get a lot of fists here, but. Wait, can you even get it in here as well? Oh, you can't. Okay. It's nice to know, I guess.
Senko, tamatteru mita.
Ah, fuck. Mystery crystals. Ooh. 450. Excuse me. That's quite a bit. Oh, another Bahamut? Sure, I guess. Can I leech this time? I want a leech. I want a leech! Okay, before I forget. Oh wait, wait, nah, why did I use an MP? This team has no damage. Not as great as the other one. Because I don't have parry. Let's see I can land them paralyzes, man. This is gonna be fun. Tomorrow. Magna Fest is ending tomorrow. Like the usual reset time. Oh, I don't know. Clear all too. R.I.P. Oh, someone broke clear off. Nice.
やる。終わりにする。私が終わらせる。見え、見え、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく、かく
so great as my other team. Because I have OD and Break Assault. Gotta. What you expect, man? I'm the shit. They're lies, boys! For no fucking reason. Come on, man. 100% rain, man. Oh, yeah, I don't even have Dark Abuncle in this team.
Doke, doke.
私が見えた。
Paralyze, let's go! Boom! Damn! No! Dying faster than usual now. Oh, maybe because he has paralyzed again.
カプッとしちゃうよ。
Paralyze. Damn. Hey, wait, it landed? Oh wait, it didn't. Sad. Oh yeah, it's dark resistant. Oh shit. Am I dead? I think I am. Oh, thank god, it's still 27%. Oh, it's paralyzed! I'm gonna kill myself because of that. Good job, man. Good job. It's like, of all the times he's gonna land, let's land it now. Okay, RIP boys, I'm dead. Yep, konnichiwa indeed.
ここは私に任せてほしい。
Good luck, have fun. Okay, have fun. Yeah, that's fun.
Okay, let's continue. You. I need to put him in. Excuse me. Hey! Oh, I'm not supposed to use him? Oh, fuck. I'm retarded. Let's go! Part 2. Sora and company stop by the inn to have a chat with Florence. Oh, the hot chick, yeah, I forgot about her. Yeah, hot sister in fact, bro. Would totally bang her, bro.
やはりそうなのですね.
Look at her, man. Holy shit.
では, 彼がダルモア公国の騎士団長であったことも。
Well.
初めて聞きます。カウェインさん、団長さんだったんですね。
Yep.
それよりも、あなたがガウェインに呪いをかけたというのは。
This is silly.
事実です。
なんだって一体実の弟にそんなことを。
ええ、すべて話しましょう。いえ、話させてください。
I like how she's constantly holding her skirt up.
これは大切なことです。あなたたちにとっても、ガウェインにとっても。
Okay, let's go on with it. Yep, I nod in response. Okay.
私が使える国。ダルモア公国は本当に小さな国で、頻繁に他国や族から侵略行為を受けていました。
Okay.
しかし一度たりとも敵兵や族の国内への侵入を許したことはありませんでした。
Wow, I wonder because of a certain someone.
そいつはすげえな。相当な戦力を抱えていたってことか。
その問いにははいともいいえとも答えられます。
ああ
、どういうことだ？
ダルモア公国が有する兵力はお世辞にも強いとは言えません。
What?
むし、しかし、ガウェインは違いました。彼はいかなるものを相手にしようと敗北したことはありませんでした。数百を超える兵をたった一人で退ける姿は本当に勇ましかった。
Wow.
すごいな。前々から彼の強さには驚かされていたが、まさかそれほどだとは。
その武勇は国外へとどろき、大きな力を有する貴族は彼を恐れ、和平条約とともに同盟を結びました。こうして貴族とガウェインの名によってダルモアに恒久的な平和がもたらされたのです。
I see。
ひゃー、すげー。ガウェインってダルモアって国の英雄だったんだな。
So dank。
ええ、彼は誰もが認める英雄でした。ですが国民は彼を恐れ、忌み嫌いました。
どうしてですか？国を守ってくれた英雄なのに。
I need some water.
もしや、ガウェインの性格が。
はい。 彼は勝利を重ね、功績を上げていくたび、傲慢な性格と高慢な考えをこじらせていきました。
What an asshole, bro. That's an ass move right there, man.
やがて強さにうぬぼれた彼は、これまでの武勲を利用し、自由奔放に身勝手に振る舞いました。実績を上げ、実力もある分、誰も彼に口答えができなくなったのです。
Yo, what? Not even a king.
誰もあの王ですらも。
Wow, that's some deep shit right there, bro.
王様が何にも言えなかったのか。そいつは相当だな。
Afraid of getting stabbed.
ええ。それに、傲慢に振る舞い続けるだけならばよかったのですが。平和に飽き始めたガウェインは、暇つぶしといい、部下の騎士や騎空士に勝負を挑み始めました。
Whoa, damn, this guy. Damn, oh.
多くの国民が彼によって傷つけられ、苦しめられ、悲しみを背負わされました。
Oh, rip. Rip country.
逆らおうとすれば、彼の手で粛清される。
I see.
誰も彼には逆らえなかった。
そんな、それではまるで横暴な独裁者じゃないか。
違うんです。ガウェインは。
What's this?
いえ、何も違いませんね。少なくとも昔のガウェインは横暴な独裁者でした。やがて王はついに彼をどうにかして中殺しようと考え始めます。
So that's when he started to join me, where I kicked his ass so hard.
中殺、処刑ってことだよな。
はい。ですが、私は反対いたしました。ガウェインはまだまだダルモアに必要な人材だと思ったからです。それに、どれだけ横暴であろうと、国の英雄を、たった一人の弟を、私は失いたくはありませんでした。
What a nice お姉さん、man. Holy shit.
フロレンスさん。
私は王に頼み込みました。必ず、必ず弟を改心させると。だからどうか、考えを改めてほしいと。王は私の言葉を聞き入れ、処刑を考え直してくれたのです。
I see.
その後、私は正体を隠し、さすらいの魔導士を装って国を訪れ、万全な状態でガウェインを挑発いたしました。
なるほど。昔のガウェインなら容易に挑発に乗ると踏んだわけだな。
なるほど。
はい。自尊心の高いガウェインはすぐに私に刃を向け、交戦が始まり、私は何とか勝利することができました。そして私は彼に呪いをかけ、国を出て善行を積み、傲慢な考えを改めるように告げたのです。
Will he ever change though?
じゃあ呪いをかけたのはガウェインを助けるためだったのか。
はい。そして先ほど私は彼の甲冑により強力な呪詛を刻み込みました。
So how does he even pee? That's a very important question. How does he pee? Because his armor is like totally stuck to his body, right?
なんだっけ。
彼はあなたたちとの旅の中、高慢な考えを改め、良心を取り戻しました。しかし、彼はまだ知らない。いえ、理解できていないのです。人の温かみを。
ネロメシンさん。
それさえ知れば、呪いはすぐに解けます。
Florence bows before the crew. Well, yeah, this is Gawain's fate episode.
Doka. お願いいたします.
<laughs> 彼に人の温かみを教えてあげてください.
<笑>彼と共に旅をしたあなたたちならきっと彼に理解させることができるはずです。弟思いだな、あんた。頭上げろよ。あんたの思い、願い、聞き届けたぜ。
You know what's funny? I actually misread this as no need for nanomachines. Damn, nanomachines are so shit. Okay, it's to be fucking
lizard.
On one condition though, you have to bang one night. We have to bang tonight, let's go, bang!
<laughs> 仲間ならば当然のことさ。ガワインの元へ向かおう。フロレンスどの、彼の居場所はわかるか。はい。彼の魔力をさぐればすぐにでもわかります。Yeah.
今しばらくお待ちください。Who the fuck are you? Are you like Goku or some shit? Florence closes her eyes in concentration.
見つけました。ダルモア広告付近の森に。
Maybe what she puts a curse in her, on my pants. Oh no!
いつ気づかれたの? いや、今は... Gawain!
What up, man? Florence suddenly vanishes. Whoa, what the fuck, nigga?
ちょ、おい、どうした?今の様子、ただごとじゃねえぞ!
ダルモア広告付近の森ならこの近くだ。急ごう!
Okay, sure. Sora nods and the crew takes off after Gawain.
ハァ!バケモノめ!全然弱ってねえじゃねえか!いや!確実に弱って!攻め続けるぞ! わらわらと雑魚が群れやがって!
The soldier's attack lands on Gawain's crimson armor with a metallic clang as Gawain loses balance. Before the soldier can land a fatal blow, his sword is parried by another. You! Sora, having repelled the sword, gives surprised Gawain a reassuring smile. My nigga, what is up, man? Just in fucking time, so save your sorry ass again, fucking asshole. Fuck off. Gawain writhes in pain from shouting. Okay.
Ora, ora, muri sunna tte. Tama ni wa ore tachi ni mo mamorasete kure yo.
Na, nani?
Oh.
Kizuite nai kamoshirenai ga, watashi tachi wa nando mo kimi ni mamorarete kita no yo.
So tsundere, I know, right? Fucking tsundere, little bastard.
Kamen no niichan wa noroi yo toku tame ni yatte ta dake kamoshinnai kedo.
オイラたち、何度も救われてんだぜ。だから、今度は私たちがあなたを守ります。守らせてください。わあ。俺がこいつらを何度も守っていただと。フラッシュバック。なあ、ガウェイ。なんで君は一人で来た?
邪魔だからだ。奴らがいると。
Oh, this is a flashback to the level 80 episode.
違う。違うだろう、ガウェイ。何?君はもう気づけるはずだよ。ガウェイ。
なぜ今あの腐れ魔導士の言葉が。
Oh my god, he's so tsundere.
俺がもう気づけるだと。一体何に。
Engulfed by the curse, Gawain begins to think. With their eyes fixed onto the crew, the soldiers ready their swords for battle.
See, 信じがたいな。貴様らガウェインの仲間か。聞いてください。あなたたちに用はありません。
はあ？誰も引かねえさ。仲間を見捨てるアホはここに一人もいやしねえよ。
Sarnas in agreement and readies their sword. Damn right! Even though I'm not really using a sword, I'm a spear user, but. How strong are they, though? It should be quite strong, right? Or is it the last one that is strong? Let me check with this. Yeah, it's actually quite strong. Okay, that was pretty tough, kinda. Excuse me. Yeah, it's the same. Oh no, my AP rip. Fuck it, never mind. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna use this. Oh, I need to use Gawain now. Oh no.
Gambaruto.
All right, let's go. Finale.
Kuzo. Inku wa mada nano ka? Oso sugiru zo.
Oh, too bad, son.
なんだと？まだ控えてやがんのか？
ああ、何も俺たちの国の兵士だけじゃないさ。こいつに恨みがあるのはな。
Wow. The enraged soldier lunges at Gawain, still unable to move. Sora moves in to deflect the blade. Nigga! Please!
おい、何を遊んでる？貴様らほどの実力なら。決着はすぐにつけられるだろう。俺を気にかけているからだろう、バカどもが。
へいへい、バカですよ。だが気にかけずにはいられねえのさ。
Well.
なぜ、なぜだ。なぜ俺のためにそこまで。
Because... Damn, you're my fucking nigger, man. Katarina responds to the bewildered.Gawain while fending off enemy attacks.
前にも伝えただろう。仲間だからだ。
仲間だと。まさか俺は。ずっと俺は無意識に仲間を守りたいと思っていたのか。だからこいつらを守ってきた。
出た。
あの時も。仲間を危険な目に遭わせたくないと思って一人で魔導士のもとへ。
あー出たー、決めた。
今だ。
あ、危ね
え。 Yo, what the fuck? The soldier strikes. The second Sora's attention is diverted to the confused Gawain. Yo, nigga, what's that? Sora is safe thanks to Gawain getting back out to deflect the attack.
お前体は？ふん、
情けない戦いをする貴様らを見ていたら、それどころではなくなった。
Damn, son. That's my nigga, man. Yeah.
おい団長、 Yeah, of course, man.
I was just fucking with you, man. I'm just testing you are.
Baka ga. Mamoru no wa ore da. Itsumo sou datta daro.
Oh, snap.
Ore wo kini kakeru na.
Damn, son.
Sa ore ni senaka wo azukero. Dancho.
Oh, shit. Tsundere power. Okay. Surprised at Gowei's refreshing new attitude, Sora is ready to re-enter the battle. Baka! You know, you go like, Baka! 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 Baka!
Kimi no chikara to naro. Miteite kudasai, one-sama!
He's fucking tough, yo! He's fucking tough, holy shit! Oh, his phalanx? Wow, phalanx, bro! Damn! Nigga, please! Calm your tits! Oh, come on, man! Ah, oh, you bloody slut. Oh, the damage cast is quite retarded if you ask me. Holy damn. Wow, 100k. Is he dead? Please tell me he's dead. Wow, he's not dead yet. Damn. Oh, he debuffed me. What the fuck? Maybe I should refresh. I should see what he did. Fucking A, man. Get shit on, bitch. If Gawain joining the fray, the crew makes short work of the soldiers. Okay.
ようやく片付いたか. にしても守る つったのによ.
Meo.
まさか 逆に 守られてしまうとはな. ありがとう, Gawain.
Titty monster.
私たち もしかして 足手まといでしたか?
何を謝る必要がある? 貴様らが足手まといだと? 笑わせるな!
Oh! Tsundere is over.
貴様らが来なければ 俺はあの雑魚どもにやられていたさ.
Yeah.
それに 礼を言うのは 俺の方だ.
Oh, damn!
これが人の温かさか. 確かに貴様らは温かいな.
Oh, damn. The crew looks at the abashed Gawain in disbelief.
Nanda kore wa, Gawain! Dusha, Gawain?
頭でも打ったか。
ちバカが。アホみたいな顔でアホを抜かすんじゃない。
なんだ、よかった。その口の悪さ、いつものガウェインか。
いいや、違うかもしれんぞ。
あれ？Oh, I thought there's more to it, right? Gawain smiles slightly and turns to look at the crew.
貴様らに礼を言わせてほしい。今までの旅、本当に世話になった。ありがとう。
Baka. Something astonishing happens as soon as Gawain finishes thanking them. Gawain's mask detaches itself and falls to the ground.
Kamega! Tekuto wa, omae, noroi ga!
Toketa rashii na. Oi, kisama ra tsuite koi.
Damn! Look at him! Holy shit, looks so hot! Damn, look at those eyes, man! That's the eyes of a fucking tiger! The crew follows behind Gawain. Damn, son! Sora and company arrive near the douche of the
moor.
What? Soldiers and thugs bound by magic all stand unable to move.
この魔術。なるほどな。俺に執着するはずだ。団長、少し席を外す。決着をつけに。けじめをつけてくる。
Oh damn, what are you gonna do, son? Going continues toward the douche of the moor. I don't know, I just like to call it that. Gawain enters his own room to find a mass sorceress lying in wait.
やあ、ガウェイン。人の温かみは知れたかい？
もうつまらない演技はやめろ、フロレンス。
Oh, he knew! Oh, he knew! Florence removes her mask and hood.
よくわかりましたね、ガウェイン。
And both of them decides to fuck each other. Mm-mm-mm.
魔導にたけ、俺に執着するものなど貴様ぐらいしかいないからな。
Well.
だが、今まで魔導士へ向ける怒りと憎しみのあまり、気がつくことができなかったかな。あの兵士や族を止めてくれたこと、感謝するぞ。
So she's the one that shows. Oh, those are the reinforcements, I guess.
いいえ、私に感謝なんて。
Yeah, I know, right? Winston's voice.
私は責められるべきです。戦いに気を取られ、兵士が盗み見ていたことに、私は気づけなかった。ごめんなさい。
謝ってくれるな。すべては俺の浅はかな愚行、高慢な態度が原因。
Oh damn! Look at him, man. My nigga has grown up into a big boy.
それに今ならわかる。俺に呪いをかけたのは貴様の優しさゆえだな。
Damn, son.
ガウェイ。
Gawain looks at Florence apologetically.
今までの愚行、非礼、すべて謝らせてほしい。俺は誰にも負けぬ力に酔いしれ、人の気持ちを顧みず、人の温かさを忘れていた。
Yeah, man, he's a big nigger now, man. You know that feeling when your good old nigger being also grown up, man, the feeling, yo.
この国の民たちも、王も、フロレンス、お前も、ひどく傷つけてしまった。すまない。
Oh damn. Florence sheds a tear at Gawain's sincerity.
本当に、改心してくれたんですね。ガウェイン、この国には あなたが必要です。兵士たちに反乱はありましたが、改心したあなたなら、きっと王も民も皆受け入れてくれるはずです。
Go forth, my son.
いや、まだダメだ。俺は帰れない。
お？
そんな。
No, because.
なぜですか？
You know why? Because he still needs me, man. I'm still his old man after all. Or his fuck buddy. I don't know what you want to call it. If I'm either Gran or Jita, I guess.
俺はまだまだ未熟だ。いつ少年を腐らせ、また国に迷惑をかけるかわからん。
Well.
それに、多大な恩を受けた。そいつに恩を返さねばならない。
Oh, well.
大切な仲間にな。
Oh, damn.
そう。わかりました。ですが、約束してください。必ず帰ってきてください。
Oh.
ああ、約束しよう。本当にこの国が欲するような男に成長し、必ず戻ってくる。
Oh, damn.
本当に世話になった。またな、フロレンス。
Go in, access the room.
いつまでも待っています。どうか、ご無事で。
He's gonna pay you back his body. And now he can remove his armor! Oh, shit! I'm afraid of what's gonna happen tonight, man. Flores prays for his beloved brother's safety as he walks away. Medetashi, medetashi. Damn, son. That was good shit. Good shit, good shit. Guess I'll do this guy next. Dartley Love. Well, okay.You can see him naked now. Oh shit. Are they? Oh, this. Yes, 100%! Oh, fucking merits, man. 100%, baby! Let's help this nigga out, man.Surprised he's still awake. it's a weak day, you know, bruh. Come on. Some fine material for tonight. Well, at least I got it to 8.
この程度か。喜ぶのはまだ早い。次のとど。
Sleep is for the weak. Yeah, man, I'm a weak ass motherfucker. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Man, I have 44 fucking AP. What the hell am I supposed to use that for? Fuck.I don't really want to use Tiamat. No, I'm running low. There's only 18 left. Fuck.
いらっしゃい。旅支度はシェロちゃんにお任せ。
then... we need this to host another one. Damn, I'm really wondering what should I use the fucking 44 AP for. November 3rd. I know I can do it tonight. Oh yeah, co-op? I kinda wanna leave already though. Hopefully I can finish. Let me check first. You fuck! Yeah, fuck it. I'm not doing that. Yeah, let me think of something. Oh damn! 200 more!
Irasshai.
Oh shit, did I exchange it? Oh, thank god I did.
Irasshai.
Damn! 200! Oh! Oh, 200! Oh! Well, that's one way to, one easy way to get rid of my AP. I haven't even like progressed through my story either. Shouldn't be that strong, right? What's this? On the way to completing an assignment, the crew stops by vaults. Oh, this one.
It's been too long, Io. You're feeling well, I hope.
Sure I am, Master. Everything's fine.
Soka.
Very good. By the way, you.
Huh? Where's Lyria? Oh, there she is. Hold on, Lyria. You too, Sora? Okay.
You.
You? What?
Haha, ditched you, didn't she? Well, no need to worry. She's a strong girl.
Why, yes. I'm sure she can take care of herself.
So.
Agreed. Not that I don't understand the twinge of loneliness. The twinge of loneliness you must be feeling right now, about right now. Right about now. What the fuck? You do you?
Mana.
I mean, hey, Io is like a daughter to you, isn't she? A daughter? Seeing her grow up fills me with joy, but I find myself feeling a touch lonely as you drift further apart.
Soka.
This must be what it's like to be a parent. Selfish as it may be.
Yeah.
Nah. Why are you talking about sounds like parenthood in a nutshell? Hey, Lamal. You're still on your side, I think. Unlike some other children I know. Oh. Did something happen, bro?
Yeah.
Yes, I have to...
I broke out of character. Okay, well, I've got a daughter, but let's just say you're not in the best of terms.
Yugen lets out a deep sigh as the Agil's massive frame not lumbers into the room.
Oi, oi.
Oh yeah, he's an SSR too, right? Oh yeah, I remember he's a fucking shit SSR.
He's such a shit SSR if I recall correctly.
Hey, what's this? Why the long faces, everyone?
Oh my god, I don't know what to name put this voice on this guy.
Oh, you're here just in time. We're just having a fatherly talk about what it's like to have daughters.
Ah. Not that you're my daughter, of course.
Not to talk, hey, is that kid? Let me tell you all about my precious little angel, aren't I right?
Yes.
First up, here's your eyes on this free bag rub voucher she made for me. Oh, damn. Mm. My, that is adorable.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't it? Use this and I'll drop a pound of bag into the shed for free. Mm-mm-mm.
Shikashina.
Thing is, I can only get one chance to use it and I just can't decide.
You know, I can actually feel like this is like the sound audio, the quality of Yugen's voice is so different.
That's a nice problem to have. It sure is. That reminds me, she drew a portrait of me the other day.
Whatever.
I noticed she was doing it, but she was trying to keep it secret.
それで...
Kept redrawing it over and over. The version she finally handed to me was so good, I thought she was a genius.
Man, this voice is really tiring me out, man.
Now that you mention it, Hiyo did something similar long ago. Practice a particularly difficult magic without telling me. Hiyo sure is something. I was worried about her, so I watched from the shadows in secret. In the shadows I crawl.
Oh, that's Sunny Starcraft.
I'll never forget the moment she arrived, happy as can be, ready to show me the magic she perfected. I was never much of a father, barely got to see my daughter grow up. Sabishii desu yo, kore. A real shame, but when I think about how much work she's put in to reach where she is now, the tears just start welling up on their own. Damn. She's grown into a fine woman. Look at that ass. I mean...
But it looks like I read our voice there.
I know exactly how you feel. I can't wait to see how my sweet little Aldora turns out either. I'm in a similar position myself. But Todd has come to mind as of late.
Washiga.
It's probably not my place to say, but I'm afraid what when Io goes up, she's going to show up at my doorstep with some kind of strange man in tow.
Okay.
Sounds like a possibility. My daughter's at that. My daughter's at just the age for that kind of thing. I wonder if I ever get a warning when when the time comes. Will she even want me at a wedding ceremony? Oh, damn! Indeed.
それより...
Anyway, what kind of man would you be comfortable with Io marrying in the first place, Zaka?
まずは...
He'll need to be strong to protect her, but not so strong as to hurt her pride. And he must be kind and considerate and gifted with an appropriate amount of wisdom.
そして...
And beyond all else, he must love Io more than anyone in the world. Besides me.
Korea.
Those are some tough standards, mate. What about you, Algebra? I'm just gonna call you Algebra, fucking math. Now let's get enough of my adorable Algebra-chan! Because that's what he said. Yo, you say that now? But you're gonna have to think about it once she gets older, man. Indeed. She won't be a child forever. I don't care if they're a knight commander or a prince or a leader of a band of skyfarers. Oh, is he referring to me? I won't let him near my precious Aldoratan. Gripped with rage, Algebra's hand flies to his massive sword.
Yo,
chill the fuck out, nigga, damn! No need to fly off the handle against a suitor who don't even exist yet, Algebra. Yeah, right! Let me ask Alcia about this. What? Who am I fighting? Saka should really be worried because Benny wants to grab Yo's lolly's ass. Oh, he's still alive. Alicia has both a son and a daughter. He may be able to offer a different perspective on the matter. Possibly, his situation is a little complicated. Hello, baby! Why? If he isn't a teen, let's see if she knows anything about Altair! Hold on there, Algebra. It's Algebra, but I like to call it Algebra because it's like math. It's something wrong! I just wanted to ask if you knew where her father was. That's probably fine. She left! Let's go after her!
Boy.
Hold it. Yugen, Algebra, and Zaka slowly turn around. Hey, what are you up to? What's your business with her?
Yeah.
We were just...
Oi, oi.
No need to get so upset, bruh! We just wanted to ask her if she knows where Altia is. The grave expression on Lucia's face hardens. Don't mention his name in my presence.
Huh?
Excuse me?
Sman.
Sorry about that. I think it's time to leave you two. That didn't go well.
My dozy.
That's an understatement, man. He was upset enough about the question, but he would probably look awfully suspicious chasing after his sister too.
Huh?
Gasp! Us? Suspicious? What? How do you think you'll feel if you see three old men lumbering after Aldora? After my precious Aldora, I have to crush them into the dust, obviously. She's in danger.
So you got that.
Sounds like you get it then. Being a brother doesn't sound like it's any less complicated based on the way Lucius acted. Zaka, Yugen, and Algebra exchange silent glances with each other before letting out at a collective sigh. That was an interesting one.
That was a very interesting fin episode. I don't know, no, I was like, what, Granblue's channel or some shit?
Oh man. Yeah, that was tiring to do, Jesus Christ. Alright, I have some subs to thank, right? Because I missed one earlier. The Willow Blade. Pong Jan Joe. Thanks for subbing, boys. It's only two though. Oh, what? I just noticed a message. Someone needed help for a grand order an hour ago. Oops. RIP. Hopefully, you managed to kill that off though. Okay, let's see what other messages I cannot read. It's way too busy today, guys. I apologize. I have to do so much stuff today. Fuck. Tomorrow. I'm not sure if I really should like do the event though. I'm really lacking of pots right now. I kind of want to save my pots for the next guild war. Damn, bro. I'm really not sure. Well, if not, then I guess I'll probably be spending a lot of time on Fate, clearing up my Fate episodes tomorrow. Man, I have way too many Fate episodes to clear, that's the problem. It's been backlogged like crazy. Okay. Alright guys, I think that's it for me for tonight. I almost extended one more hour because of them Fate episodes and shit, bruh. But I think it should be okay. Alright, so okay, that's it for me for tonight. You can enjoy this very, very cute picture of Lily. The one that I just retweeted. Okay, anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed the little stream for tonight. Well, not really little because I did a lot. So anyway, hope to see you guys again tomorrow, same time, 10 PM JST. Yeah. And so tomorrow, technically today is the last day of MagnaFest for me on stream because it's gonna end tomorrow at 7 PM JST, right? So, man, we'll be free from MagnaFest again. So it's time to finally collect my animas after so long. Oh man, I felt like this MagnaFest has been like insanely long in a way, because it's like what, two weeks I think? Man. So yeah, hope to see you guys tomorrow. Till then, peace out, have a great day ahead of you, and as always,
may the sun be with you.
That was cute. That was no man. Alright, have fun like doing some last minute MagnaFest grinds and shit. Alright, see you guys.